As we go into the last 2 minutes of the first half, goalkeepers out for Hungary, but they trail by four. Balog into the wing. Big angle now for Hornyak. Kempe finished off by Györi. That's class by Hungary. Beautifully done. Into the wing. Seemed to be a big angle. Ferlin was all teed up for it, but instead it goes across the goal. Catch and shoot before he lands.